Good morning, students. Let's start our class with a tongue twister. If a dog chews shoes, whose shoes does he choose? Once again, if a dog chews shoes, whose shoes does he choose? So this is the tongue twister for today, students. You practice the speaking and be perfect. Okay, students. Now today's topic is grammar, in which I am going to explain you about verbs and verb. The uses of verbs and verb. Although this is a very basic thing, students, to use verbs and verb, still it is very important in our day-to-day conversation. Okay? So when we use verbs and when we use verb. When we use verbs, when we are talking about a single person. Okay, in the past. And we use verb when we talk about more than one person, but in the past. Okay, students? So here, verbs and verb. Most of the time, I have heard that students pronounce where. That is incorrect. What is correct? The pronunciation is verb. Students, this is a helping verb, which we use in the past tense. And you know, in present tense, which helping verb do we use? Is, am, and are. But in past tense, we use verbs and verb. Okay? And see, verb we use for plurals, but you. You is a kind of singular, but with you, we use verb. What we use? Verb. So this is the thing to remember, that we always use verb with you. Like, you were there in the park yesterday. You were going to school. You were sitting in the bench. Sitting on the bench. Okay, students? And some short forms, like while speaking also and while writing also, to make it easy. Verb plus not is wasn't, and verb plus not is weren't. Okay, students, verb plus not is wasn't, verb plus not is weren't. Look at some examples when we use was and verb in sentences or in questions. Okay, students, so here I am explaining you with a table. This is the table for first person singular and first person plural. Now, what is first person? First person means if I am talking to someone and you all are watching. So suppose I am talking to auntie. So I am the first person, self. Okay, myself is the first person. Second person, auntie, to whom I am talking with. So auntie is the second person. So second person is always a single listener. Okay, or so many. If you all are second person, means I am talking to directly to you all. So you are the listener. So all the listeners will be the second person. Okay. When I am talking to auntie, means if first person is talking to the second person and I am talking about you all, so you are the third person. I am It can be singular